I want to start today's Thursday Thought by wishing you all a Merry Christmas. And that means that it's Panto season!
Oh no, it isn't!
Actually, yeah, it is. It's actually National Panto Day today. And because of that, I want to give you all a few little Panto facts. So it is a Panto fact that the goodie always enters from stage right. And this is because it indicates heaven. And the Panto baddie always enters from stage left, which is to symbolise hell. Panto fact number two is that the very last line of the panto is never uttered until the opening night. So there's a real sense of anticipation and excitement as to how will this panto actually end. So the actors are always kept in the dark until the very, very last moment. And for me, this indicates Advent. So throughout the Old Testament, we are always told about Jesus' birth, about Jesus coming to earth that will save sinners, this long-awaited king. And so many people are excited and just can't wait for Jesus' birth. So finally, Jesus comes to earth, and this real build-up or this anticipation, this turns into excitement. This long-awaited king that we've been told about is actually here. He's finally here. He really exists. And there's a sense of relief and excitement that, okay, cool, now we know that he is actually going to redeem the world and he is going to be who he has promised that he will be. So I want to remind you guys that this time of Advent is a time of waiting. It's a time of anticipation, but that there is a time that we get to celebrate that the long-awaited king has finally been born, and the amazing thing that is to come. So we pray this over you guys this week. We pray that you understand the real reason behind Advent and also that you enjoy Panto. Go and get those tickets booked. We'll see you next Thursday with another Thursday Thought. Amen and God bless you guys and Merry Christmas.